through. Don't try and be a hero and get a goal yourself. Let centre, I want up there, and I want you to pass. Pass, always pass. Let the ball do the running for you. Don't try and run with it. You're in no condition to run for 90 minutes, I tell you.
This especially applies to wingers. If you can't cross, don't run it through. Try and get a corner. A set piece works in our favour. Which means that as they...
Give me this. Good. After giving me ball here, I do these. Go. Easy.
Welcome to the field, your 2022 Fenwick Falcon.
At Bishop Fenwick, we pride ourselves on teaching the game to be played the right way. We also pride ourselves on being a family. We tell our guys that we just happen to be one team that plays two schedules. We also pride ourselves on conducting ourselves with class and to teach our players to conduct themselves with class at all times, both on and off the field.
I enjoy playing soccer here at Fenwick because the other players make it feel like a family. And it's really easy to interact with the coaches and other players and build relationships.
We like to challenge our players with a challenging schedule so that at the end of the season, they are better than when we started in August, and at the end of their 4 years with us, that they have truly developed as a player and that they are ready to play at the collegiate level if that's what they would like to do. They're also ready for any challenges that they will encounter in life. And that is the biggest thing that we prepare our guys for. When you join the Bishop Fenwick soccer family, it's not just for 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, or 4 years. It's for, you have soccer brothers for life, and we tell our guys that you will be our soccer sons, always, that never changes, that we're always there for you.
I enjoy playing at Fenwick because we get to play in a conference that allows us to have a high level of play, and yeah.
As a freshman at Bishop Fenwick High School and playing soccer, I feel like I was given an equal opportunity to play varsity.
Save, break.